Well, if I'm gonna tell it, then I gotta tell it all. Damn near cried when I got that phone call. When I got that phone call, that is time for me to do another reaction because it's been way too doggone long. And I found out Ice Cube, the legendary West Coast, represent the West Coast situation, put out a whole nother video. So this is called Only Me by Ice Cube. This is explicit, so kids, I don't know if you can watch this. Or, you know, sneak and watch. I don't know. I don't know what you Gen Zs do these days, but it is what it is, you know. As millennials, we did the same thing, so I'm not condoning it, but if you want to watch it, don't blame me. That's all I'm saying. Don't blame me. Let's go. Let's get it, y'all.
Y'all niggas digital. The pyroclastic flow. It's insane.
Okay.
Motherfuckers love me. Young ass niggas. They wanna thug for me. Wish I was
on your face, Ice Cube. Hey, I'm digging the cartoon now.
Look, homie, you can be my crony if you figure how to get a check out of Sony. Oh Lord, thought I was preaching to the choir. When I'm in this
hold up, I'm rewinding real quick. Because I can't. Hold up. A check out of Sony. Let me find out you got them hookups on them PlayStations, Ice Cube. Let me find out. I know you do. I know you got some hookups on this PlayStation. Oh. Wait, hold up. Sony Records? They can check from Sony. Okay, not the gaming company. Or is this the same?
Look, homie, you can be my crony if you figure how to get a check out of Sony. Oh Lord, thought I was preaching to the choir. When I'm in this pulpit, I might catch on fire. Glass full of gas, do you got a lighter? Handful of ass, why should I retire? The shit I spit might inspire a Messiah. To throw these lies.
Yo, I'm loving the anime style for real.
In my fucking rims and my ties, and a word to the wise, you better fucking recognize that I've been on the block since bitches did.
Hey, yo, this is hype. I mean, you know, I'm not capping, I'm not gassing. I'm from Cali, yo. I'm from the West Coast, but I'm also a 90s kid. So I'm loving this classic style. See, I like, I like a few artists around here, around today, you know. I listen to a little of this, a little of that. I listen to a little bit of everything, but I love this classic style, yo. Can't beat it. Can't beat it with a stick.
Floyd Damien kept rocks in their socks. Nigga told Tupac how to keep it gang. I showed Biggie Smalls how to release his anger.
What? You know what? What? Oh, listen. I don't know. I wasn't there. Y'all, let me know in the comments. Like, he taught Pac how to keep a gangster. Ain't nothing but a gangster party. He taught Pac all that, yo. See, I can't, man. Like, I wouldn't doubt it. Like, I don't doubt it. Like, it's 2022. I don't doubt nothing no more. There's too much going on, but. Okay. Another W for the West Coast. W for the West. Throw your W's up, y'all. All right, here we go.
Boxes, bitches did the watch, says Floyd and Damien kept rocks in their socks. Nigga told Tupac how to keep it gang. I showed Biggie Smalls how to release his anger. Who came before me? Nelly Mel, Ice-T, King T, KRS,
Ice-T, must respect.
DMC, nigga, no
DMC.
If Cube ain't top three, then use a bitch to me. Ice Cube, the name will live in infamy. As the young nigga that invented Easy East West Coast bitch. Yeah, that's all me. We're too short.
I'm gonna rewind, y'all. So don't get at me in the comments. I'm gonna rewind because I'm hearing some stuff I don't wanna miss. And I know y'all don't want me to miss. So if I miss something, y'all gonna mention it anyway. So why don't I just cut out the middleman and hear it like here and now? But still, comment below because your boy be missing stuff. But let's check it out. DMC, nigga, know your history. Socks, nigga, told Tupac how to keep it gang. Keep it gang. I showed Biggie Smalls how to release his anger. Who came before me? Melly Mel, Ice T, King T, KRS, and the homie Chuck D. P.E. DMC, nigga, know your history. If Cube ain't top three, then use a bitch to me. Ice Cube, the name will live in infamy. As the young nigga that invented Easy E, West Coast bitch. Yeah, that's all me. We're too short in the DRE. We made it too hard. Check our family tree. See. Now listen, I wasn't there. Like, I'm from Cali, but I wasn't there. Like, I was there, but I wasn't there. You know, I was in the situation, but I wasn't there because I was in the state. I was in the state when all this happened. Maybe, depending. I don't know. When all this happened, Cube. When all this happened, I want to know. I don't doubt it though, cause like I said, it's 2020. Can't really doubt none. There's too much going on. I'm gonna push play. Do you try to make a snapple out of all them bad apples, nigga? No. Leave you baffled and gaffled and running through your house like it's a motherfucking raffle. I'm an asshole with Tabasco. You the last, so I would ask for if I had to leave no house and walk into a whole house. The drink that I pull out, the weed that I blow out, it's all. For my nigga Big Hurt when I show out. Picture this in the frame, get towed out. When I wanna go out, red carpets get rolled out. There's a lot of you, there's only one of me. They are not confused by the wannabe. There's a lot of you, there's only one of me. They are not confused by the wannabe. Original, original. I'm the prototype. Original, original. He the copyright. I like this, I like this. The only one. Original legend in the house. You from the gutter. We all had to struggle if you got a black mother. We all had to scrap. It is what it is. It's what it is. Motherfuckers always claim to be the hardest, but these motherfuckers never claim to be the smartest. I'm an artist that a paint your rigor mortis. You silly rabbit nigga, here come the tortoise. Fast is smooth, and smooth is slow. And that's how you get it 20 years in a row. And that's how you get 20 years in a hole. Pretend that your ass ain't got no soul. Grab that cold ass white man steel. Cap pills, run like a oil spill. Big drills, found him in the landfill. You got 30 years, but you my man still. Fuck them tears, Tony Montana. That was for a friend, that was for a friend. That was for a friend. This ain't a banana, nigga. This is another friend. Bow, bow. Oh, okay, this was dope. So this was only One Me by Ice Cube. I'm liking it. I dig the anime style, the Boondock style. So that's not necessarily Boondock style, but it's close enough, you know, because, you know, it's dope, you know. Boondocks was dope. But yeah, dope song. Cube was, I don't want to say he's capping in this video because, you know, he's Cube. This legendary Cube. He's been out since I've been, since pretty much the beginning, man, before I was even born. So he put a lot of people on, him and Dre. They put a lot of people on. So I can't listen. I can't doubt nothing. Cube, it's all you, man. Balls in your court. All I gotta say is a dope song. Peace out, y'all.